Good evening. Welcome back to the Allen Performing Arts Center. This is the Allen High School Wind Ensemble. And this is the band that I have the I'm privileged to teach every day. Our program today is we're starting with Millennium Canons by Poots, continue with March Jubilee by Dooley, and the Frozen Cathedral by Mackey. We have had a great 2 days working with our clinician. The energy that he brought really elevated the kids all weekend, and it's just a real honor and privilege to have him work with our students here and a calm friend. So please welcome to the stage Dr. Jamie Nix from Columbus State University.
Thank you.
I'm known to talk too much at concerts, but I do need to talk a little bit about the next piece we're going to play. We're playing a piece called March Jubilee by our featured guest composer this weekend, Mr. Paul Dooley. This is an unusual march. It sounds at the end a lot like Stars and Stripes, but it's not. There's a couple of other traditional marches that kind of, does that sound like a traditional march, but they're not. The tempo is at 160, which is not a traditional march, and it's in three. So I hope you enjoy Paul Dooley's March Jubilee.
Thank you.